Kings now. He's big into what happened previous in the club, the history of the club, and I think he wants to preserve that. And if it makes the club go forward, then we're all for it. But I think now Mr. King had a lot of memories from the old coach, so I'm sure he'll try to revive some of the things that happened on.
You know, in your own opinion, as a fan, it just still seem like the same club that you played for, that you coach in throughout the whole
season? It's the Rangers Football Club. Everything now, nothing was taken away from the club. They still maintain their same standards, which they're going to get, and again, it's never changed. I think there's a lot of mischievous things that go on, but again, nothing in my eyes has changed. It's still part of the Glasgow Rangers. Right now.